Allah is most rehman and rahim. Respectable teachers and dear friends, assalamu alaikum. My name is Isha. I am a student of class 8B. Today I am going to represent my speech on education. Today I want to talk about something that I believe is the key to unlocking our full potential, the key to our brighter future, and the key to our better world. There's something is education. Education is the foundation upon which we build our lives, our communities, and our societies. It is the engine that drives progress, innovation, and growth. Without education, we would be lost and stuck in the dark pages. But education is not just about personal gain. It is also about social progress. An educated population is more productive, more innovative, and more competitive workforce. In conclusion, education is the key to unlocking our full potential, driving progress, and building a better it, and let us never stop learning. Thank you.